ago, but being up here in the upper regions of Himalayas, no one knew who he was, where he came from. The origins of this spectacular being were unknown. When his ecstasy allowed him some movement, he danced wildly. Peaked, he became utterly still. People saw that he was experiencing dimensions that no one had ever known or able to fathom. His ecstasy and intensity allowed him to transcend his physical form. Witnessing an individual human in union with the cosmos, they called him a yogi, as he was the first one, the Adhiyogi. Melted away. Only seven seekers remained, as they could not tear themselves away from him. and the uncreated cascaded upon his unruly wild hair. It was a vision of the very core of the cosmos in all its profundity and magnificence, a vision of the unfathomable mysteries of the universe, a most overwhelming vision the sages and Devi Parvati had ever witnessed. Devi Parvati, seeing Adhiyogi reveling in ecstatic states, said, "I want to have what you have. Show me the way." being is not of the past, but the future of humanity. To move humanity from hallucinations of ups and downs to nameless ecstasies of one's interiority.
ಆದಿಯೋಗಿಯು ಸಾರ್ವಜನಿಕರಿಗೆ ತೆರೆದಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲಾ ದಿನಗಳಲ್ಲೂ ಆದಿಯೋಗಿ ದಿವ್ಯ ದರ್ಶನ ಇರುತ್ತದೆ. ವಿ ಆರ್ ಗ್ಲಾಡ್ ಟು ಅನೌನ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಆದಿಯೋಗಿ ದಿವ್ಯ ದರ್ಶನ ವಿಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಆನ್ ದ ಡೇಸ್ ವೆನ್ ದ ಆದಿಯೋಗಿ ಪ್ರಮೈಸಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಓಪನ್. ಯೋಗೇಶ್ವರ ಲಿಂಗವು ದರ್ಶನಕ್ಕಾಗಿ ರಾತ್ರಿ 8 ಗಂಟೆಯವರೆಗೆ ತೆರೆದಿರುತ್ತದೆ. ವಿಭೂತಿ ಪ್ರಸಾದ ಮತ್ತು ಆರ್